Her third question was about an impurity. So there's a drop of urine on the carpet or drops of urine. And after like 5 months, 6 months, nobody washed it. Is it after so much time considered to be pure? The answer is no. It is still najis, but it's dry. So the impurity is still there and it is not leaving after an expiry date, etc.